So then, welcome back. Let's check the respawn timer then on this moose. And after this are the three bleak inlet mooses, whatever. And the final moose is then Pleasant Valley. It's cold in here. Is my gear so bad now? Let's check this. Yes, 24 degrees. 28. I am missing 4 degrees now. Okay. To 1,400 days, yay! 5 days. This is buggy too. Look, now the sticks are coming in or spawning in. I wait a little bit longer then. Let's skip some time. I mean, I just want to know this is good. You see? Really? I just get this small little piece of meat on me. I'm thinking now, should I kill the bear? I can stay in his cave then. Maybe I should do this. So that when I harvesting the moose, I have a place where I can bring in the meat or get not disturbed by the bear. I do this because sitting in the hunter thingy there, I will get hyperthermia, cabin fever. Sorry, my friend, and you need to die in the cave, please. I need to cut down this tree. I like to do this all the time. Thank you. Now I have a better position for the moose. Where is my knife? Oh shit. Oh, I forget this at the dam. I think I craft me more knives then. After leak inlet, I have 30 days time for the Pleasant Valley moves.
I need to lay down.
Here is the sun shining. Now we can put the torch in the face of the wolf.
Come on.
Let's check the moose place. But he is not there. He is not there. I hope so. Okay, nice. He's not here. I like this now because I want to see him on day 134. But he is there. Pleasant Valley is the same. I looked every day there and he was up on day 134 and then the last one. In this case, I already can say, then I wait until day 1401, and after this day, I have to end this episode and make a short new one, like yesterday, just for the moose. I make a small tutorial on Steam, so I can show the second kill at the same time that other people know the moose spawn timer if they're playing Interlooper and at day, I would say, 300 over this. Can't really tell when the end age is. Yes, come to me, come to me. Shit. I'm now not longer scared by wolves. Oh, yeah, the next one. Come, you need to hurry up, my torch goes out. Okay, the final trick is you need to wait until the wolfman here is locked up at you. And then I would say you don't need to hit him. This is the game mechanic. Let's try this one more time. Yes, get me. Come, get me. Oh my shit. He's impressed. He is impressed. This looks really funny now. And now he knows the trick.
My fingers feel numb.
Down. Okay, I need to make a new short video then about this, just as a tip. Not. I mean, my viewers know the trick and the new version of it. Come on, let's do this one more time. Yes. Ah, this was close. Know what you want to. He won't steal my meat, that's why he ran over here. I think I make a cut here and explain this, or you can see this now how good this goes. Yes, it's a short video again, but it's just a tip video. So let's do this. All you need to know is now that you go a little bit backward, and when the wolf locked on you, I would say it's a locking thing that he stays, then you can just throw the torch. All right, thanks for watching, and I'm back in a few minutes.